happen, guys. Ian and Sean are finally going up against each other in Smash.
Although not in the way I kind of wanted.
Seen the movie,
yes,
though.
Of course.
Yeah, it's one of I feel like it's really underrated, Madagascar
it's,
is, because the animation and comedy timing is on point, man. That's what I like the best about the movie.
Yeah.
Review movie, 2017. I rated 80 out of 10. Zero success. Zero success.
Hey, I mean, it's not like that race that you tried to do last night.
Yes. It isn't. It really, really isn't. Story time.
Leave that part out where I live, it's like, why don't you go and visit them? I'm like, because I don't really have the time. It'd be weird if I was like, hey, I'm in Georgia.
I would go, so? You can visit.
Oh, yeah.
There.
Also, Ian, I kept my promises to what I said on day zero. Random foot.
Is she gone?
No.
You know how you're just like, I want a Mario coin for every single one of those swears.
You
I cut
doing that.
That. I cut it out, actually.
I'll edit project out.
Meet her right now.
She has editing. Editing.
I'm surprised you didn't do it, Max. It was so heartbroken. I just wanted Mario thing. And then one coin.
Yep. Just one coin.
I
and stands as your sensor for your mouth.
I am not even touching it.
I did. I meant to do a Mario coin sound like ding, but I did the song ring sound. I messed up. Ding. That's sense. That's a sense.
Ring. Ring. Sounds like a ring.
Oh yeah. Also, day one. I'm also gonna keep my promise because. Let's see how many views Ian's face will get on the thumbnail this time.
Oh my god.
Thumbnail material is the best material.
Like, we met up in here, we're when we got in here, we got checked in and everything. I stuck on my bags and some flares. We're at the beautiful neighbor national. Take me now, just carry me. And he's like, why is that? I'm like, because I almost twisted my ankle getting off the plane because he was carrying me. Coming back, guys, I will admit.
You wanna go?
Yeah.
have to worry about buying that squat roll.
$10? That's such a good game. I mean, yeah, it is a good game, but Team Chaotix can suck it. But, you know, it's good. It's good. It's good enough. Japanese PS2.
I'm like, can you give me an American PS2? I got the software. I can add it to make it run.
Jeez.
It's possible.
You got technology. You got technology.
Swap match.
But yeah. Also, I should probably note, Mamanella tried Nutella for the first time.
I did, and it was too thick. Too freaking good.
I may have gotten restarted on her.
If you didn't like it, you could always whack it with your present.
I may or may not have gotten her started on a Nutella addiction.
Wasn't like last year like Pocky or something like that?
It was Pocky.
Last night I went into my hotel room and we Pocky'd out. We just Pocky.
You can't see one after
another. You just Pocky'd one after
another. I am Pocky.
Look, put this in editing. Pocky'd with a D apostrophe D.
Yeah.
Pocky'd.
Okay, now that's a thumbnail right there. That's a thumbnail.
I said the first one was better.
First one is better. Zero attitude.
All right. Bye, Mamanella. Bye, guys.
All right.
I'm going to see you guys when we get to the hotel or if we see Emil and Massey and they get their presents. So, yeah.
Hold me.
Hold my children.
And there's a title.
Yeah, I'll leave that to shot. Hold me.
All right, guys. So, found Massey. Outside. But yeah, it's now time for presents. Are you ready? Are you ready for Christmas present?
Yes, I'm ready. Oh, look at that wrapping. Wait. There's a mustache.
Destroy the wrap.
Oh my god, is it a box?
What? Not really. Open it.
Sorry, I have gloved hands.
What's a box?
Slipping out of you.
Just let you open it.
I'm just gonna open it.
Be careful though, this is a very fragile one, so.
There is a giant monster that's sitting with it.
The cardboard is fragile.
What's wrong with you? Take off gloves.
Take off gloves.
That's how you know it's serious business.
Mm-hmm.
She needs hands like cat paws.
Be careful. Which way is up?
I wrapped it so it went, but shoot, even when I got this, I was just like, how do I even open the box?
Yeah,
there's the tape. Trying to get it. Yeah.
Tape's here?
Yeah, tape's right there.
Ow.
Got it?
Oh, there we go.
There we go. Got it.
You wrapped it securely.
Well, this is the original box that came in when it came to my house.
Oh, there it is.
I still did that. Like, just
there. So, styrofoam! Okay, so, what this is a color-changing mug.
Oh my gosh!
So, you can kind of see the design there,
yeah.
But you know the painting Van Gogh by, Starry Night by Van Gogh. It's Wind Waker themed.
Dude, I see it. It has like a wave and it's that picture with the King of Red Lions. So when I put something hot in it.
When you put something hot in there, it's gonna.
Hot enough?
Yeah. It's gotta be like boiling hot water, but still, I know you like to drink tea and stuff like that.
I drink tea all the time. This is bullshit. It's a great size for green tea.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. Oh my gosh, you're the best. Holy crap.
Probably know that is not dishwasher safe, so you have to wash it by hands. Okay.
Right. Okay.
It's actually work.
I have a picture of that mug so I can show my set.
Oh man.
That's your hands fall up on the side.
What?
Your hands fall up on the side.
In a convention center.
Mamanella likes her present that I got her. I got her
earlier.
it's funny, as she was like walking away from me, she was splatting. She was like hitting everybody with it.
I was in the hotel room on my laptop and just
really
with love. I was like, I gave up. I'm using my phone this weekend.
Thank you so much.
I'm glad you like it.
I love these color changing clothes. I've always wanted one. I didn't know that they had Zola types.
I actually got it off of Etsy. So it was handmade, so.
Oh, shoot.
It's all Etsy.
Yeah, it was like
I have like 3 bars of LTE and it's not loading.
But yeah, it's I'm glad you really like it. It's
I will be seeing all the time. I got it.
Too many cell phones in one area.
But yeah, when I got the box, I'm like, how do I even open this?
Yeah, and I was like really worried when he said it was Fred.
Fred Sheely.
I'm not
Fred Sheely.
This is Fred Sheely.
And I also, the only person that I have left to give Christmas presents to is Emil, which I got him a $50 Toys R Us gift card, so. Because Emil's one of those people, like, you don't know what to get.
Yeah.
I wasn't sure, like, what plushies he had and what he didn't, and it's just like, he likes Toys R Us, so I might as well give him a $50 Toys R Us gift card.
You know what it is?
Yeah.
Give me a hint.
Considering your mom's already adopted me at this point. Yeah, she's pulled me in. She's like, here, Ryan, take a picture of my kids. I'm like, come on.
Jen, you realize we saw a meal earlier today.
Yeah.
We're talking with Izzy.
Yeah, but the thing is, like, I was talking with Mama Nella. I just didn't want, like, up and go, you know? Like, it's this. I'm like, that would make me a horrible person if I just left her behind like that, you know?
It's like the most awkward one. It's like, come on.
I'm gonna
go.
Yeah. I will see you guys when we get back to hotel or if we spot Emil before then. But yeah. about this year. I'm really...
We all got it.
Yeah, I got it. Hopefully I get called up this year, because the last two times I never did. I would really want to see if I can... Wait, is that Flair something? Flair's something on the setup? What?
Sync every single vlog into this from all of my appearances. Let's mash them together.
Yeah.
Into one super duper camera. The ultra mega super hyper alpha something something edition place. Buy the book. It's only like $10. Buy the book. All right. So yeah, this is Stone Controllers. She has the 1080p, 60fps, high production value. Buy it on Amazon, quality camera. And, yeah. So,
Canon Vixia HFR.
They are setting up being a kid.
Finally.
Everyone is like, every other like unfamiliar people is like setting up. And
I just watching net him like while standing. I just caught him like when he was playing games on the
Okay, I gotta try it again.
Go.
Okay. All right, praying to Jesus. All right. Dear Jesus, if I get picked, that will be the greatest thing ever. I will buy 20,000 Amiibo, all the copies. I will also play Splatoon for hours and hours and hours, even though I already do. I will live stream a playthrough of Lakebed Temple with me getting the directions wrong. And also, I will complete my task of being, if I get called on, pretty dumb at throwing controllers. Amen, pray to Jesus, whatever, blah, 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 blah.
Screen, and if you get anything from the answers to video trivia to action playing a video game, we're love. Alright, so who did not get a card that actually wants to play?
Raise your hand if you didn't get one.
Raise your hand if you did not get a card and you want to play. So we do throw a card and we'll get a card.
Oh! Okay, well, wow, you really wrapped this up nicely. A certain booth in the dealer hall supplied the grand prize this time around. From Benjamin Howard of Fizzman Industries, we have... We have your trophy. You'll show it in a second, guys. Don't worry. Proto Man.
Tim. and so forth. We got players, Ryan, Christy, and Kurt, all here.
Hi.
Oh my gosh.
Did you know that?
No, I didn't.
I have some weird friends.
I know my friends.
Oh boy. But yeah, tomorrow is going to be busy as heck. Because tomorrow, finishing up Madagascar, we gotta finish. I gotta do the, because of that, I didn't go back to my hotel today. I also have to go and do the dance video tomorrow. Hopefully run into Neil later on, because that's basically what I'm doing now. I'm just waiting for him, because I have a couple questions for him. But, yeet. Fun stuff. All right. So, I think that's going to be it for today. Who wants to end it off?
I don't know.
Let's meet back tomorrow,
shall we? I died!
Touch my toe. My sweaty, sweaty coming up, booty.